Well, at the risk of looking like APP News Network or something like that, I am going to show you the flooding at the Bristol Motor Speedway that postponed today's dirt racing event until supposedly tomorrow. We'll see, though. And don't see that happen very often, certainly not at a major sports complex. So let's take a little look around and I'll show you the damage. Actually went down some, believe it or not. This is Back Creek, which is backed up. Yes, those tents are underwater. There's supposed to be dirt track racing this week, and but I know it was canceled for at least a little while. Clear shot, but the water's right up behind all these campers and tents and whatnot. The race may not win in my way, but I'm going to shoot some hoops come hell or high water. Well, so that's what it looks like. It was a terrible rain last night. My goodness, it came down about probably 2 a.m. woke me up and my daughter, and I've had to make peace, make sure my heart was in the right place, because it was thought the end time was here. But anyway, that is a look at some of the flooding.